your boy Jermaine Jones once again. Again in Tortola, British Virgin Islands for the Hope Conference. And just wanted just to drop a little nugget. As I was here on the beach, I just thought about a principle. I actually grew up in the Virgin Islands, and so I grew up with water all around me. And so I love water, like the beach right here. And so the amazing thing about water is that water is twofold. Water can be something that you experience that's beneficial. It can quench your thirst. It can calm you and soothe you as you swim in it. But water can be very destructive as well, as it may flood houses, tsunamis. And so water can be beneficial and destructive. And I found the same thing with our life as well too. Sometimes God has given us gifts and talents and resources, and we can use them to be beneficial to others, or we can actually use them to bring destruction and to bring havoc in the lives of other people. And so as we use our gifts and our talents, we have to ask ourselves this. As we use our resources, we have to ask ourselves this. Am I using my resources to build people up, or am I using my resources to tear people down? Am I using my resources to encourage, or am I using my resources to discourage? Am I using my time to bring God glory? Am I using my time to bring myself glory? How am I using what God has given to me? Because what we can use, or what God has given us to use, we can either use for construction or destruction. So use what God has given you for the benefit of others and for His glory. All right, so just thought I'd share that with you. See you next time. Thank you for stopping by and listening. God bless.